record a little video of me cutting some parts for the athlete's foot sales counter store. I got a little jig made here. I'm going to pop them down in there and run the program. Quarter inch bit, three passes. Cutting at about 100 inches per minute pretty fast without it being held down. It's just kind of held by the pieces. So let's give it a shot, see if anything goes wrong. Tabs on the back, hold it in place. I gotta make four of those. I'm gonna bring up the program for a different hole. I gotta cut two holes. Say recent files, big hole, and run. Hole's a little bit bigger. It actually goes like this. The big hole, the little hole, the pipe goes in there, but it won't go all the way through.